And welcome back. It's Wednesday. Happy hump day. I hope that y'all are feeling pretty good. The music today is it's put on there by Stay C. You know, it's spelled like stay as in stay, and then C as in you see it, you leer at, you know what I'm saying? So anyways, today we're gonna go ahead and do some chest and back, right? We're gonna superset some bench press with some push-ups here on the straps, right? And then right after that, we're gonna go into row, bent over row with the barbell, and then some row right here on these straps. Just warming up through that shoulder girdle, getting everything moving around, getting ready for what we're about to throw at. Got that 15-minute timer set. A couple minutes has already ticked by. Well, a minute and a couple seconds anyway. Okay, get a couple little push-ups right here, and then we're gonna get started on that. My elbow's been bothering me, so I'm just gonna keep the movement slow and deliberate. Not going for any kind of speed or nothing. I'm not trying to set any records, man. I'm just trying to work out and feel good. Five on that one. Hey. See, you just go until you can't press it back up. And then you go right over here to these push-ups. Okay, don't move to it. I'm gonna go pronate on these, or I mean, supinate. Get a little supine grip. Get back to it. Thank you. Just trying to work through that fatigue. Re-racking that thing becomes difficult. I need a sip of water. Careful how you place the bar so it don't fall over. About
I got a little time left. I'm getting some crunches on that ball. Engage those hips. That means with every crunch, you press your hips up to the sky. Take these last couple minutes for yourself. Stretch out. That's what I'm gonna do as soon as I do this closing. I'm Jacob with Apartment Fitness, reminding you to have a nice day. Be excellent to yourself and each other. Take that time for yourself. Check out Stay, See, and Stay, and Stay Put, and See, as in Leer. You know, you see it. You know. Pretty cool music. Anyways, hit that like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. God bless.